Christian. Kevin Harlan here, and I'm joined by Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge. He's reporting from the sidelines. We've got the Los Angeles Lakers and the defending NBA champions, the Los Angeles Lakers. O'Neal. It's good on the putback.
Way to work the glass. Buffet style. Second chance bucket. They can make a big difference.
Here's Davis. That one, no good. Shaq with some nice deep. Left block shot on the way. And George finishes inside.
Really love watching Peyton dish it out like that. He's a true floor general who does an outstanding job.
Out to Peyton. Nice passing here by Los Angeles. The wide open look here for Fox. Again, Los Angeles. We play just over a minute here on the first. The try by James uses the glass to finish the layup. LeBron's got 5 points so far.
LeBron's so strong, so athletic, so smart. I mean, a bunch of his points come when he's driving full speed downhill, and he's impossible to stop.
Oh, you hear that sound? That's the flushing of the 12 right there.
Like a fierce two-hand. The Lakers have gone one for one, making their previous attempt at the line.
And 75% on the season as a unit from the free throw line.
And they made progress in that department from last season going into this one, guys. I mean, the numbers have improved.
Now here's Peyton. Back to Shaq. A block shot on the way. And Davis sends it back.
Well, I'll tell you what, Davis uses his hand so well. I mean, a defensive stalwart who holds his ground, and because of his time and
length
and athleticism, he's an excellent shot blocker.
All alone. And it's good off the back rim and in.
You know, with as much damage as Davis does inside, you know, AD was able to find plenty of opportunities from the mid-range, too.
Now here's Barnes. They get a hand on it.
Dumbest shit I ever seen in my life.
Los Angeles runs the ball and a dunk by James.
Tell you what, even though he's a little older now, James still a force in transition.
Here's Peyton. Here's O'Neal. Anthony Davis brings the miss.
Right under the basket.
And here's James. He'll bring it up for the Lakers. They're coming into this game off that recent loss to Atlanta. Peyton looking around. Outside Russell to start the run. That's good. And it's Peyton with the assist.
And that's exactly what he's looking for. Draining the triple.
James. A beautiful reverse layup. James has gotten out.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
Peyton up top. No points in the game yet for him. Puts it up from 12. And it's LeBron James with the rebound. Lakers lead by three. Inside. Stolen by Grant. Here's Fox. That shot misses. And it's the Lakers the other way. Here's Davis. And Davis throws it down.
Like the sun rising every day, you can count on LeBron to have his head up, scanning the floor, and finding the open man.
Peyton up top. And it's Russell at the elbow. Six on the shot clock. Here's Grant, and Davis sees it back, and they get it back. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. And the Lakers have possession. It's a 5-point game. Davis.
Anthony Davis loves to put on the show for the fans, and putting on the show is exactly what he's doing.
Tatum drives in. Misses from short range. Lakers lead by 7. As Davis with the jam.
Nice play, and you can see they're gathering momentum.
You know, they need to stay aggressive here. Build the lead up while they've got the chance. Don't waste this opportunity.
It's stolen by Davis. And a chance to catch up on some numbers. Scoring breakdown for the Lakers.
It looks like they're ready to run, fellas. I mean, they haven't hesitated at all to get out on the break so far.
Yeah, and one thing, Clark, I've noticed is how quick their hands have been. Thanks to that, they've gotten a lot of points off of turnover. And I like how he draws the attention on the inside and then the nice little kick out in rhythm for the jump.
Right side, Gasol. Fox with the steal. And Gasol gets it to go. Gasol's got the lead up to 11 now for Los Angeles.
And 10 of their last 12 coming off the sit.
To the inside, O'Neal. Score of the basket, his third after 5 shots.
Field goal percentage above 50 now. Their offense is starting to show.
And you know, that's a really good sign. I mean, they stumbled out of the gate, but they're starting to look a little better now and regaining some ground.
Bryant just a superb athlete, terrific at just imposing his will on the defense on that drive.
This all no good. Lakers trailed by 7. Kobe with it. Now guarded by Caldwell Pope. To the paint. And James picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game. Here's LeBron. Carries it down low. LeBron got 11 points.
And the crisp passing has opened things up for them offensively.
10 straight points off assist, that's very impressive. And it also makes the game easy and fun to watch.
And giving up some inches inside, but makes up for it with an aggressive style.
You know, with that size difference, that's not an easy shot. I mean, I don't care how close to the rim he is, that's a good one.
LeBron, no one.
Good offense squaring up against better D there.
Oh, get in there.
You don't like the foul, but if the alternative is giving up a dunk, it's an easy choice to make. I think it sets a tone for your defense around the rim. Make them earn it.
The free throw drops for Kobe.
And Bryant is the total platinum level package. A lethal shooter, an exceptional defender, a flat-out assassin on offense, and most importantly, this guy's a leader, too. Already a very confident player, knocking down those free throws only fuels him.
But put that. O'Neal with the rebound. And here are the Lakers. They're on a 12-4 run. Here's Kobe. Good on the bucket. He's got 10.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it's tough from inside the paint.
Back to LeBron. Nice ball moving on by the Lakers. No good from Gasol.
And typically, he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that position.
Yep, you know, after a scoreless first period, he really turned it up a notch, building some momentum.
LeBron outside. It doesn't go for him. O'Neal with the defensive effort.
Not really his best quarter as far as scoring, but let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
Bryant pulls up so easily and efficiently off the dribble.
That was too early. Shouldn't hit that.
Here's Malone. Wide open. Jump shot is good. Malone's got his first bucket in this one.
And they are earning points with the jump shot.
Here's LeBron. And it's sent back by O'Neal.
Love seeing O'Neal use his body to come up with those blocks. An imposing force and a pretty consistent defender as well.
Here's Russell with the three. Trades the three-pointer. Russell's got the lead up to six now for the Lakers.
Gets the shot he wants. The defense wasn't quite connected enough. They lost contact.
Ah, come on.
And Gasol with the dunk.
Doesn't take much elevation for Gasol to throw one down, of course, unless somebody's standing right in his way. That dunk is going to be easy money.
One second between the shot clock and game clock. It's held in by Los Angeles. Over in the corner, Caldwell Pope.
Yeah, of course. Of course.
Now just a 1-point Laker lead.
Very effective at spacing the floor. Contavious Caldwell Pope is going from an.
That's a big donut, folks, here. Start the second half. Four straight.
And finish off by Bryant.
When he thinks he's got hand, good luck trying to slow him down. But he's so under control to spot up, drive, create for himself a matchup nightmare.
And Kobe throws it down hard.
And unfortunately, we've seen a few too many of those. A lack of concentration, a turnover, and an easy bucket in transition.
Trying to go for an alley-oop, but actually gets an anticipation there to stop.
Oh, man. Well, you got to respect the speed of Bryant. He is so fast when he's got room to run.
Master Cook.
Ain't no way.
And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. Time shot. Los Angeles shot 2 of 3 from the free throw line tonight. Los Angeles making a switch here. And so Cook nails both of them. Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. Bryant with it. Pass to Shaq. Back to Kobe. Fires from deep.
Come on.
So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Cut loose. It's taken away by Peyton. And here again, Los Angeles in transition. Up the court they go. Here's Shaq. And the rejection by Harrell. And Shaq with the slam.
Boy, nobody wants to get in his way when he's this deep. Watch out.
Here's Cook. Billy's the winner.
He hears that shit. Come on.
Cook's got the mic now.
But how about that move? You'll see very few players able to pull off just sensational stuff.
We've gone about 3.5 minutes into the third now. Here's O'Neal. And Davis sends it back. And here's the fast break. Cook leading the way. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact. And he'll go to the line for two. The Lakers have only one missed free throw. They've had 5 attempts and made 4 of them. The first free throw is good. And so Cook nails both of them.
Even though they're down, they are putting on a show at the free throw line.
Yeah, they're making the most of their opportunities at the stripe, and they'll need to keep it up to take the lead.
Get there, get there. Up top, Malone. Lock at 6. The Lakers need to get a shot on.
Oh, hell no.
The kick out to Mavericks. Beyond the arc. A three-pointer is right on target. Matthews has got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Peyton outside. Pass to Shaq. Knocks it loose. And a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here. The Lakers now. Shot clock at 6. Knocked away. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. First free throw is good. Good on ball. The Lakers in the lead. Taking the bounce pass. O'Neal inside. Over Cook. Nice move. Los Angeles with another miss.
And they're going to give him some more free throws. This game is ridiculous.
Nine free throw attempts. You see those numbers do pretty well. Just ties it up. And this next one will give them the lead.
And the Western Matthews plays with that shift and edge that comes from not being drafted. He's a quality player now. And I think that edge has served him well throughout his career.
And George, here we go. Number 7 on the night, 7 for 11 from the floor.
Big, it's a real mismatch inside because of his skill, size, and strength.
Peyton drives in. Now Grant. Outside, Fox. Connects from three-point range.
And those are the types of shots down the stretch that win you ball game.
Floats it up for Davis. And finish on the alley-oop. Lakers passing it around.
Not going to miss many chances from that range. That's the Bonds wheelhouse hit.
The Lakers trip. George looking around. Alone with it. And Davis sees it back. And George gets the whistle that time. That'll be his second foul of the game. Well, they're really making a point of keeping the ball moving around.
If we can't focus on one play, no matter what anybody tells you, that ball will always move quicker than you can.
So smooth, so fluid, effortless, yet powerful. When Davis gets positioning like that, he's trying to dunk it.
Outside Bryant. Called in by Los Angeles. A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. Floats it up for Davis. And they double up Davis. Out to Kuzma. Shooter outside. And he banks him away. He's now made half of those 10 shots in the game. That's his fifth basket.
And it takes a lot to knock O'Neal. A massive player who just pulls off the D to the D.
Davis. O'Neal with the defensive effort. Lakers turn up by 3. Here's Kobe. It's tipped.
Up in his intention. The defensive end love to see that. Kuzma uses his look and athleticism to challenge an off the shot.
He had the defender all over.
Got him good there. I mean, that's why
he
shot was so far.
And that one goes in, 2 from the line that time.
This is what makes him special, his ability to come through and be
yeah.
And the ball goes out of bounds. Pass touch by James. And here is Los Angeles now. It's a one-point game. Peyton attacking. Here's O'Neal. And Davis sends it back. They retain possession. Here's Peyton.
Oh, my God. Yeah, jeez.
Good put them on top. Fade away. And he can't bank that one in.
Yeah.
And the basket is good. That's all through on the contact. So a free throw coming up. Great opportunity for a three-point play.
Yeah, good play on the front end to
Davis on the roof. Pass to Kuzma. Davis, he shoots.
And one! Come on, Shaq. I need this one, too. Come on, Shaq. Yeah.
In the biggest moment of the game?
Yes. Those free throws make things a little more simpler right now. They just have to guard against the three-point.
Shot and game clock separated by five. To Schroeder. Pass to Davis. Six to shoot. On the arc.
Hell no. The D.
Misses the three. Bryant looking over the floor. And so it's the Lakers who come out on top here.